I'm gonna go show Joseph. Home Joseph ain't afraid of pit bulls. So only 0.2 hours. This one, so. Hey guys!
What is it, Cody?
Yeah? What is. Ah, what the hell was that thing? It's a pit bull. A pit bull? A pit bull? Oh my god! Why would you guys bring that into the house? It's gonna kill me! Okay, what are you talking about, Joseph? Is that gonna kill you? I hate pit bulls. Guys? Joseph, how can we bite of a dog? Dude, you shut up! Oh my gosh, Joseph, what is your problem? Well, I can't help it. My mom was putting something. It's gonna have to deal with it. Okay. God, I didn't know to bite them. Yeah, I hate pit bulls so much. Cole needs to get rid of him. Right now! I'll take a walk outside. No! What does that have to do, Cody? All he has to do is pee and poops. Now, eat! Come on, Justin, why is there a pit bulls? How did I ask a kid? My dad got me a pit bull. Let's see. Oh, my God. So, hey Joseph, why are you throwing a pit bull so much? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna close the door first. And then he'll do that story. Hey! Why did you walk it? Let me tell you why I hate pit bulls. So it all started at Christmas time, and I was a kid. My dad got me my very own dog. I'm like, hey, Dad, what dog is that? Oh, it's a pit bull, son. And I was like, oh, what the hell is that thing? It's a pit bull. You ask say does bad word. And me, hey, I hate pit bulls, so what do you want me to do? Alright. That's my story. Wow. That person will probably tell you did not get a pit bull for Cody's birthday. I mean, come on, his birthday's like in 3 weeks. What do you want me to do? I mean, I gotta get him something, like an early birthday present. What the? Guys, I hate pit bulls. Wait, Darcy, you're afraid of a dog? Ah! Wait, what the? I'm not a pit bull! God, put your dog outside. What are you doing? Trying to walk around. No. My dog goes on. Razor poops. Oof.
rubbing up. How do you rub it? But, oh my god, I'm... Oh my god. Open up the stupid door. Hachi, hang up a day with this. Man, what the bleach? Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. What just happened? Come on, dog. Come back inside. Okay, mark the door. Okay, he's home. He walked it. Cody, how in the world did you not know that dog was gonna attack somebody? Like, I didn't know. Heck. He's just a pit bull, so what in the world is he gonna do? Well, he really just caused a car explosion. Oh, yeah, yeah. Alright, dog. Let's go back inside. My dog, come on in. Woof woof. Come on, Cody. Did your dog get wood at that, son of a... Well, not really. Ah! Why would you not get rid of him? Joseph, what's your big deal? It's just a dog. I want you to be afraid of a dumb dog. But guys, dogs are crazy. I have one of those. Lord Joseph, I can't get rid of my dog I got. Because you're going to have to deal with it. You want... get rid of dog's one or else... Oh, he's gonna get shot. No way that's never gonna happen, right? The next morning. Oh, ah! You guys are not getting rid of that thing? More money. Hey, dude, I'll pay you guys $6 to get rid of that dog. No! Hold on. You got a toy. Hey, well, Jeffy.
Ooh, already.
What the? Oh my god!
So, what do you need, Master Joseph?
I was wondering, can you kill a pit bull? Heck, I could kill anyone in the blink of an eye. Heck, I'm Evil Jeffy. Lily, you have to sell my evil water back. Shut the bleep up, Jeffy. Yeah, shut the bleep up. So, do you want me to kill it or not? Heck yeah. All right, go get the pit bull. Got it. Oof, all right, can you get the gun and just keep on wanting it? Wait, no, guys, don't do this. Fuck. No! What the hell is wrong with you guys? Why would you kill my dog? I warned you. My God, just why? I don't understand. Why? Oh my God, you guys are monsters. I guess I shut up, Jeffy. Wait, what just happened? Well, out of nowhere, Joseph decided to shoot Cody's dog. Okay, that's it. Also, that's my evil water. I